new song, which is not on our LP, so you can also not buy it. It's based on a true story. It happened this year, and the song is called Misery Has Got Me Down.